Anyways, I hope you all had an amazing break. I know I did, and that's why I'm making this video, just like a little montage, I think that's the correct word, of my winter break. We ended up going to a Christmas Eve party, and there's a few clips of that, with my family, and then opening Christmas presents on Christmas Day. The 26th, my sister and I left to go back to Ohio to go visit family, and it was such an amazing trip, just being able to hang out with them, visit some old friends. I did a lot of shopping, of course. Yeah, and then New Year's, like, I went to a New Year's party with my uncle, an album release party for this band that he knows that were very good and very talented. Our plane trips were very interesting. Leaving LAX, the lines were so long that by the time we got to check our bags, it had closed. We missed it by like 5 minutes. So my mom just ended up overnighting our stuff to us. And like running through security, barely made our flight. And then coming back, our flight got canceled and like delayed 3 different times. And so we ended up leaving like the next day or something like that. So, but everything in between made the chaos of the airport completely worth it. And so here's how I spent my winter break.
We're making cookies.
Oh, number 5.
On our way to the airport. Say hi, Mommy.
Hi.
Kaylee.
Hi.
Okay. Not what I wanted.
The lighting is so bad. We're gonna die.
Wow, well, I can't.
I'm excited. I know, I saw it.
Wait,
what is that?
Cinnamon, and we put the cinnamon into it.
Uh-huh.
And then we put the strawberries into it. And then we pour it into the cup. And then we give people to drink it.
Now, what is this again?
Strawberry and cinnamon coffee.
Is this our countdown?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. 1, 7, 8, 10, 1. 9. Go!
I won.
No! those.
Yeah, got, yeah.
We gotta get onto the blue carpet and take out. You didn't win yet because you're still on the red carpet. See? Still on the red carpet.
I'm the coach because I want to be the coach. I'm the coach so I can tell you all about the red carpet.
Oh, okay. I get it. Okay. So we're going to do it one more time.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, we both lost.
No, we gotta do another round.
Another round? Okay. Hey, hi, pretty girl.
I hate dogs licking me. Ugh. I don't like dogs licking me.
You're crazy. You're crazy.
It's like my ears are so big and cat heavy.
No.
Lucky, my princess.
No nipping.
Oh, treat? Do you want a treat? There's your treat.
Aunt Curly. Shadow. You can't see him. He blends in.
Lucky. Uncle.
Hey, Fivel! Hi! Fivel's bath time. They bathe in dust. Here! Mr. Grumpy. I'm about to go run some errands with my grandma and our car. Oh my gosh, I missed the snow.
Are you here?
Man. Hi. Sliding around. Hometown tour. That's the courthouse. Can't see because of the window. My old church. Ooh, slippery roads. My elementary school. Used to be St. Nicholas. Where I used to get my hair done. The hospital I was born in. Thank you, Grandma. Out in the snow. We have a snowball shooter. Oh. Hi, Aiden. What?
You won't even do it, but.
Does it work?
I've tried it yet.
Only in Ohio. Where'd it go? Yeah. It does work though.
Let's go.
Wait! Oh my gosh! Okay, hold on. Wait, hold on. You missed me. So I figured out I could totally be in one of those little commercials. Just kidding. I don't know why I did that.
Stop and see if the listeners can. We'll call
Our flight got canceled, so we get to spend one more day in Ohio. And tomorrow's supposed to be -40, so I'm about to freeze my butt off. It's like cold. To say goodbye. I don't want to leave. But this is our third time going through security.
On
the plane now, headed back to California, probably over Arizona with Miss Maury. Hi, so I'm back in California and miss my family already and to go to school tomorrow, which I'm not looking forward to when track season starts. But it's 2014 and it's gonna be a long year, but so excited for it. So, Happy New Year's!